my show. Oh, and I'm at a monster and you're talking SRO. He was a no one, a zero, zero. Now he's a hunter.
Hello, hello guys, and welcome back. Oh man, I love it, I love it, I love it when I'm doing these videos for you guys. So let's get straight into it, guys. Let's get into my next Funko Pop on my Funko Pop haul from Comic-Con Cape Town 2024. Comic-Con Cape Town 2024. So, once again, and you guys are not going to believe me, but Lizzie McGuire wasn't my last Disney Funko Pop. Oh, no. There's still a couple of Disney Funko Pops that's still left. Which brings me to my next Disney Funko Pop. Oh, bless my soul. Herc was on a roll. Person of the week in every Greek opinion poll. Hercules, the son of Zeus, with his own... I'm going to see if the camera can pick it up there. With his own teeny tiny little Hercules action figure. Guys, if you caught this little blue sticker at the corner here, it says... Wondrous Convention Limited Edition Funko 2023, or WonderCon for short. So basically what that means is, guys, it's a limited edition Funko Pop, meaning they do not make a lot of him, especially with the little miniature action figure, or the nickname that they gave it is Little Hercules. So let's just put Hercules down here and hope his father doesn't send the Thunderbolt to, you know, put my hair on fire. So getting into the backstory, well, not like the backstory, but the reason why I bought Hercules specifically. Once again, one of my childhood films I used to love, well, I still watch it now and then. One of my favorite animated childhood films of the original Disney movies before they started with the... Disney live action remakes, guys. I'm trying to think of a couple of fun facts from Hercules, but I've actually just got two for you guys. So fun fact number one, you guys have probably seen the half human half goat guy that's like kind of Hercules's trainer, mentor, guide, if you will, when he's down on Earth and not on Mount Olympus. And that would be Phil, or as we know him in our human world, Danny DeVito, guys. Yes, the same exact guy that played Penguin, Arnold Schwarzenegger's brother in Twins. The exact same guy plays Phil in Hercules, guys. And the other fun fact I have for you guys about Hercules is, I think most people would have noticed this, but for those of you who only, like myself, discovered it recently, the voice of Hercules is none other than Tate Donovan, guys. Now, you might be asking the question, Harry, but who is Tate Donovan? You might be asking yourself, Harry, but should we have heard of Tate Donovan, or who is he? Because is he a famous actor? Yes, guys, he is, in fact, a famous actor. And for most of us, especially the Friends fanatics between us or under us, because in my local home language of Afrikaans, if you talk about a group of people that have like the same interests and the same likes and so on, you say onder ons Friends aanhanger. So between us Friends fanatics, we should have immediately recognized the name Tate Donovan, because he played Rachel's boyfriend, Joshua, when Rachel goes to work at Ralph Lauren and Joshua comes in to buy some clothes and some suits. And yeah, the chemistry was instant. Yeah, getting back to Hercules. What makes Hercules so cool and so incredibly awesome, guys, is I just want to show him again. I'm going to show the side view first. So, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, camera can pick that up very nicely. So what makes Hercules kind of cool, guys, is he always fights for what's right. He's never scheming, and his heart is in the right place. And that's the biggest thing you want from That's the biggest thing you want from any hero, because if their heart ain't in the right place, then why do they call themselves a hero? Unless they're an anti-hero, but that's a story for another time. So, before signing off, do yourselves a favor and go watch Hercules again, because you guys are going to laugh non-stop, guys. And I do mean non-stop. So, for myself, Harry the Funko Pop Collector, from Hercules and teeny tiny Hercules, until next time and until the next Funko Pop Haul video from Comic-Con Cape Town 2024, Harry Dream Chaser!
Whoa, hold on. He's got to do it on his own.
Come on, kid, concentrate. Use your head. All right. Not bad, kid.
Not exactly what I had in mind, but not bad.
Oh, yeah. Bless my soul. Kirk was on a roll.
Person of the week in every Greek opinion poll.
Kirk could stop a show.
Boy, no matter monster, and you're talking SRO. He was a no one,
a zero, zero.
Now he's a honcho. Monster and you're talking SRO.